Hello, and welcome to our SolidWorks Motion Study tutorial. Today, you'll learn how to animate a linear motor with precision. Let's get started. First, click on the motor icon in the Motion Manager toolbar. This is where you can add and manage motors in your assembly. From the options available, we'll select Linear Motor. Linear motors are perfect for simulating actuators or other straight-line movements. Now, we need to specify the location for our motor. Click to place the motor on the component where the motion will originate. For our example, this will be the actuator rod. The direction of motion is critical. Select the face or edge that points in the direction you want the motor to move. SolidWorks will use this as the path of action. Next, we'll select the component that the motor will act upon. This defines which part of your assembly will be driven by the linear motor. Click on the side of the actuator housing in our motor actuator assembly. Finally, let's define the motor's speed properties. In the motor's property manager, set your desired speed. Let's go with a constant 10 mm/s. This value can be adjusted to suit your simulation needs. With all parameters set, hit play to watch your linear motor in action. The actuator should move in a straight line, adhering to the direction and speed we've specified. Feel free to experiment with different settings and observe the results. Mastery comes with exploration and practice. And that's how you animate a linear motor in SolidWorks. Save and refine your motion study as needed. It's a powerful way to visualize and validate the mechanics of your design.